Last night, Jesse and I set up camp in this parking lot, and there's our tent. The only trouble is that we set up next to a sprinkler, which started going off, and I remember thinking, man, it's raining rather strangely. Maybe that's just how it rains here. Nope, because it doesn't just go like that and like that, on and off, and that's how the rain was last night. 100% on, 100% off. As weird as that was when I was sleeping and woke up from it. But we made it through. We're not completely soaked. It could have been worse.
Yes.
But it makes sense now, waking up, that that's how it went. Especially when there's like lines of stream water coming from the gardens down to the drains, and the rest of the parking lot's dry. So, and there's the sun there. Oh well.
Oh well.
You live, you learn.
And you get wet.
Yeah. Next time we'll watch for a sprinkler. Second after we packed up the tent, the Apple security guards came by because we're actually on the Apple headquarters private property, and he asked us what our intentions are, what we were doing here, and just said, kind of stopping here to go to the Apple headquarters. So he said, okay. He left. Another close call with some sort of authority figure, considering we slept in the tent, and now let's go to the Apple headquarters. So here's the Apple headquarters infinite loop, which is the road and the Apple headquarters, the company store. Feel after all that walking yesterday?
They kind of hurt still, but I got them well rested.
Nice. Oh, security's here. This here is the HP Pavilion Center in San Jose, California, home to the San Jose Sharks. This building is known as the Shark Tank.